I've got chronic back pain, neck pain.
Just come over here. Come right here. And so what's caused this?
I fell off a bridge in Canada onto a frozen river and broke my back and shattered.
That's terrible. And so where's the pain with it right now?
Mainly all on the right side and like in the middle of my back, down this side, neck and leg.
So how long have you had this for?
About 15 years.
Wow. And you feel it every day?
Yeah.
Just can we pray for this young fella? Can we reach out? Just relax. So where is it? Just your back, side, neck. Let's just pray. Jesus, touch this man. God, heal the shock and trauma from that injury right now.
All the fractures to heal.
All the fractures right now down his spine.
All the damage to the joints.
Shoulder.
Total restoration in Jesus' name.
Now.
Danny's leg, John. Danny's
leg.
He's rolling around.
Yes.
Just bring him up.
What's happened to this bloke? What's happened here? What's happened, mate?
I don't know. Lots of stuff.
How's it feeling? How's it feeling?
Right around. It
was
awesome. I actually feel like
doing
a backflip or something.
No, don't. No, don't.
He wants to see him.
No, John.
Jump off the stage.
No.
Bend down, mate.
But I suspect
ooh,
that's...
Ooh.
That's awesome. Amazing.
Well, so... they're all gone now?
Yeah, just the slightest amount of tension there, but that's it. It's all
the pain's gone.
Yeah.
And even a bit of tension. 15 years he's had this.
What were you doing on the bridge when it happened?
I was off my head, pretty much cursing God for all the crap that was happening to me. And I fell. It was minus 60 and I probably should have died. Yeah, it was pretty full on.
You found he loves you.
Oh, absolutely. I've absolutely found that. 100%. And this is just...
Move down now. How's that?
Yeah.
All gone?
Yeah.
Let's go for a walk. How's that feeling now?
Yeah.
Just a bit of a walk?
Yeah, it does.
So out of 1 to 10, how bad was the pain before?
Oh, like about, 7, 8. Or...
Let's go for a run! All right, come on, mate. Come on.
He's intense, I can't believe I just did that.
That man couldn't live it off, he lived off the stage.
Oh, wow.
Wish you had a bug to live off together, Julie.
Yeah, but what did you used to do that you can do that anyway?
I used to do gymnastics a long time ago.
Wow.
So you've done that since the accident?
That was amazing.
Yeah.
15 years?
No.
Amazing.
And no pain?
No. No.
Amazing.
I mean, it must just look like I'm just an actor or something, but I'm just kidding. Yeah, or something like that. If I was watching that, I wouldn't believe it.
No! Amazing.
I'm shaking, I'm freaking out.
Shake your hand.
John, no.
You don't know.
Joy, I guess.
Yeah.
Jesus makes you happy.
How old were you when you had the accident?
I was about 23 or 4 when I had the accident, and I'm 39 now.
Okay.
So is that, what's that?
Yeah.
15-ish, yeah. 15, 16. Yeah.
Isn't God good, everybody?
Yeah, amazing.
Come on, he's an awesome guy.
Thank you very much for coming here, guys.
Yes! Oh.
Oh, Jesus, it's wonderful. The doctors say you're going to be cured.
Oh, yeah, they pretty much said that it was just an injury I had to live with.
For the rest of your life?
Yeah.
Wow.
So, yeah.
Amazing. Fantastic.
Yeah.
Hold on to it.
Yeah.
I mean,
I honestly can't believe that just happened.
Yeah, he heals the lame. Says you can do it too.